Sixth graders at Schuylerville Middle School have been using their math skills to try and crack a code and find their way inside these mystery cases. It's all part of technology integration specialist Lori Guillon's BreakoutEDU lesson. Students in Mrs. Poutre and Mr. Meehan's classes were divided into groups, all with the same goal: break out of the box before time runs out. To do that, they had to solve clues by completing a series of math problems, from multiplication and division to order of operations and fractions. Each correct answer helped them get one step closer to unlocking the locks. Students used their critical thinking, problem solving, and teamwork skills, and they seemed to be having fun too.
It was just like fun. You're really trying to get yourself to open the box. You're like, you really want to see what's inside of that case. So it was really a fun experience for me. I hope I could ever do it again.